medical supplies delivered to Libya.
The World Health Organization has distributed much-needed medicines and medical necessities to over 40 primary healthcare facilities,
as well as referral hospitals in Libya.
These items, including antibiotics, trauma medicines, and surgical instruments, are enough to provide treatment to 220,000 patients for a 3-month period. The funding for the supplies was donated by the United Nations Central Emergency Response Fund, the Office of United States Foreign Disaster Assistance, as well as the governments of Italy and of Germany, a Shining World Leadership Award for Compassion Laureate. Your caring commitment is so admirable, and God bless you, the World Health Organization, and all contributors. May all the kind people of Libya enjoy a future of harmony and plenitude in the overflowing generosity of the divine.